Welcome to whiskey.com, where fine spirits meet. My name is Lüning, Horst Lüning. I'm the master taster of whiskey.com, and this is my son Ben. And today we want to give you, well, an introduction to the upcoming event, the live event here on whiskey.com, that we are tasting four special whiskies.
Yeah, so we did this on our German channel yesterday, from our point of view, and we tasted four whiskies: Bunnahabhain 12, Artbeck 10, the Beaumont Darkest 15 years old, and the Kilchoman Senaig. And if you want to enjoy the tasting like we did on the German channel, then please have a look around. Maybe you find all four bottles, maybe you find some of them. We had a great experience on the German channel. We had the talk with the chat, how what they tasted, what we tasted. And there will be a slideshow, there will be a background. It's going to be a bit more of a beginner level, introduction level. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that's what you can expect. Try to find the bottles.
Yeah, so we will start at Central European Summertime, 20:00, so 8 p.m. And this weekend, we changed to summertime here in Europe. And so 8 p.m. in Germany.
So that for the Americans, that should be minus 6. That should be then...
Minus 6 to the east, or minus 5 to the east coast.
It's at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and like noon for the California guys.
Have a look. Either if you're looking through YouTube, then you will see the exact amount of minutes.
I think there is an announcement in YouTube. So,
which is on your locality, based on your locality. Yeah, it will approximately take about an hour, perhaps a quarter of an hour more. So we should finish,
around before 9 noon.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much for watching.
Thanks so much for me again as well. And try to find the bottles. Don't forget the glasses. Don't forget the water. And have a nice weekend.
Bye.
Bye.